Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you are brand new here, welcome in. Today I'm going to be reacting to SB19's Gento live on Wishbus. If y'all know anything about my channel, or if you don't and you're new here, I am a massive Wishbus stan. I've never ever been let down by a Wishbus performance, and when I saw that they were performing Gento and I think a couple other songs from PAGTATAG on Wishbus, I was like, oh my god, I gotta keep an eye out for when they do finally release it. So it came out a couple days ago, but I'm so excited to see this. I'm ready for them to knock my socks off because I don't know how many times I can say I adore Wishbus performances without getting, sounding like a broken record. But yeah, anyway, I am so stoked for this. So without further ado, let's get right into their Gento performance live on Wishbus in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I gotta turn this up a bit. Look at the size of that crowd. Holy crap. And also I see water on the ground. I heard it was raining actually when they did this. So y'all waited out in the rain. Kudos to you because I waited out in the cold in New York for them to come to that TV guesting. So I totally understand. But very dedicated fans. It's raining, but
Wish 107.5.
I want some, I get some, no later. I woke up and baked their potato.
Hence ad lib.
But I stay me, not mediocre. Look at me, tell me.
Also, warning for those of you who are kind of averse to pausing. I do pause and go back a lot, especially with Wishbus performances. I love that you can hear Ken's ad-libs and his kind of undertones a lot more in these live versions, because I feel like sometimes in the studio versions, it's not as forward and you don't hear it as much, but when they do it live, you can hear everything evenly and it's so satisfying. Josh coming in clutch with the eye contact. Oh my goodness. Look at this sparkly boy over here. Go, Justin. The harmony? No, go back for Ken and Justin's harmony. Ken came to slay. Ken's undertone there. That was so powerful. All the fans outside holding their phones up. Okay, this is something I've noticed about Josh. He does a really good job of kind of like, this might sound so stupid, but kind of riding the beat, almost like he's riding a wave, if that makes any sense. But he just has this very natural flow to him. Kind of like he's really just up there, like having fun with the music and, having all the dynamic vocals that come along with his style of rapping. And it's very fun to watch, especially like, as an audience member, it's very engaging. Okay, Pablo, you're up.
No rush, chicken booties are done.
No rush,
tell your woman, tell it till it come.
Oh my god, Josh,
booties are done.
No rush,
tell your woman, tell it till it come.
Mom bots,
I do roll with the hard wall play.
When I'm home, go suck it just like
that.
Before we get into Justin, we just have to go back and hear Ken's whole part again, because I'm so obsessed with this section.
No rush, chicken booties are done.
No rush,
tell your woman, tell it till it come back.
Mom bots,
I do roll with the hard wall play.
When I'm home, go suck it just like
that. Hit the number, hit the number, well, the number.
In the background. I see you, Stell. And Justin. Okay. Thank you, Stell. Oh, God.
Hi, wishers. We are SB19. For more Wishclusive videos,
click here to subscribe.
You guys, it is even warmer in here than it was when I first started this video. I need to take this jacket off. Oh my god. Yeah, the styling for this, they look absolutely incredible. Like, seriously, Pablo with his long hair, and then Josh's red jacket, Ken's like denim outfit going on, Stell's sparkly shirt, Justin's necktie with that black leather jacket. I mean, they looked phenomenal. First of all, kudos to the stylist as always. Oh, the energy. Oh my goodness. I mean, they feel like they're just explosive when they're on that Wish bus. They always bring the energy. They always feel like they're happy to be there. Like, they genuinely love being there. And I feel like that's the mark of a really good live performance, when they genuinely feel like they enjoy their live performance and they don't look bored, for lack of a better word. Because I've seen, not on Wish bus necessarily, but in other performances, other artists who when they perform, they don't really bring the kind of charisma that SB19 brings. SB19 is such an electric group when they perform live, and it really comes through, especially on Wish Bus, where they don't have the choreo, they don't have the big stage, they don't have the production. It's just them singing live into the mics and really kind of making their own magic, and it allows for them to add all these ad-libs and everything and interact with the fans a little bit more. I love seeing the fan interactions for Wish Bus, because they're always really cute. But yeah, they slayed it. They did such a good job, and yeah, I can't wait to hear it live in just a few weeks, for me at least. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, share, all of that good stuff. And hopefully I will see you all in the next reaction. So until then, take care and have a great rest of your day. Bye, everyone!